Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. by J.J. Ackles. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was a very important man. He believed all people were created equally. He used his words and actions to get people to treat others fairly. One speech he gave was called, "I Have a Dream." It was about his hope that people of all skin colors would be treated equally. We remember him with a holiday every year on his birthday.